गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, आई सेड दैट आई विल एक्सप्लेन यू सेल रेफरेंस टुडे। थ्री टाइप ऑफ सेल रेफरेंस इन एमएस एक्सेल: रिलेटिव रेफरेंस, एब्सोल्यूट रेफरेंस एंड मिक्स्ड रेफरेंस। सो आई हैव रिटन इन जस्ट राइट हैंड साइड ऑफ दिस थ्री टाइप्स ऑफ रेफरेंस फॉर्मूला। रिलेटिव रेफरेंस, दैट सिंपली वी आर राइटिंग द फॉर्मूला ए टू प्लस बी टू, रोज एंड कलम टू एड। एब्सोल्यूट रेफरेंस, डॉलर ए, डॉलर टू, डॉलर बी, डॉलर टू। मिक्स्ड रेफरेंस, ए डॉलर टू, बी डॉलर टू। नाउ व्हाट इज हैपनिंग, जस्ट आई विल शो यू इन द एमएस एक्सेल। सो नाउ मूव टू द एमएस एक्सेल पार्ट। सो फर्स्ट वन इज रिलेटिव। सी दैट ए टू, फाइव प्लस थर्टीन, 5 plus 13 addition 18 and 5 plus 19 addition 24. This is relative. So if you are writing any of the number in down by the formula, the cell reference automatically will be changed and you will get the perfect answer. That we are solving by using the relative reference. The formula is, just I am clicking over there on 18. Are you looking my mouse? Click on to 18. You can see the formula box. I am highlighting over here. A2 plus B2. And here also, if you are double clicking, then you can see A3 plus B3. Row and column. This is row and column addition. Now, absolute reference, what is happening? In the case of absolute reference, now look at nicely over here. So I have written here dollar A, dollar 6 plus dollar B, dollar 6. So that means your row and column actually A 6, B 6. So we are using dollar A, dollar 6, dollar B, dollar 6. That is called absolute cell referencing. Means what cell you are adding, only that cell will be added by the computer, not other of the cell. Now see, just I am clicking the same formula in down also. One is 5 plus 13, 18, it is right. Now, just I am dragging one cell down. Here is also 18, but it should be 24. But the result is 18. That means we are just getting the same formula, that is called absolute referencing. Means cell reference are not going to change automatically, but in relative reference the cell is changing. Okay, so what we will get, that suppose if we need to copy the cell reference to another cell, to copy the reference, cell reference will not be changed. That means what reference you are giving, that reference will be shown by the formula box. That is absolute reference. Now mixed reference. Mixed references, you can mix it up, relative and absolute. That is called the mixed reference. Mixed reference is very interesting. So now also I am adding this 5 and 13 over here. See that formula is A$10, B$10. So your row is 10, column is A. Row is 10, column is B. So that is why A$10 plus B$10. Now give enter. So you are getting 18. This is right answer. But when I will just copy it down, we will get 18. That means that is mixing up. I said no, mixed reference. So we are getting the mixed reference over here. But whenever we are going to copy in right hand side, see that the 13 is the answer. Why 13? Because this column is, row will be fixed. B$10, C$10. Row is fixed, but column is changing. Before the column was there, $10, $20. See that. Okay. In what is happening? In just right hand side clicking, click on the double. $10, $10. Means our row is fixed, column is changing over here. So that is why it is a mixed reference. So again I will go through these references because it is very important. Most of the student do not understand relative, absolute and mixed reference. Okay, by the using of mix and mixed reference, I can use the sale, percentage, average for different month. Suppose January month sale 15%, February month sale 12%, March month sale 16%, various month, various sale reference. So it is mixed reference. Okay? Thank you.